Okay guys, it's 11:53 p.m. Sunday, April 25th. Yeah, that's my blink camera. Anyway, I'm melting sand, making it into glass. The reefer truck's coming. Put you outside. There it goes. Oh yeah, the reason that thing comes. Oh yeah, the reason that comes, it comes every night because we have a 7-Eleven. See what time is it? It's 11:55. Hang on a minute. Okay, I had to do what I had to do. Next on the business is trying to burn down all this sand. Yeah, I have to hurry and cool it up. I have to hurry and heat it up. So that it... But yeah, all the remaining sand also needs to get compacted and smelted into glass. It needs to be burned and heated into glass. I'm gonna get this show on the road so I can get this stuff intact. Barry died. Oops, I completely ruined it now. But anyway. Uranium really heats up quickly to a max. And flashes. Reefer truck's coming. But I can't really hear with the air conditioner on. Nitroglycerin is an explosive liquid. Much like TNT and gunpowder. Here it comes. And since it's now Monday night, we'll be coming later at 5 or so, is the Pure Leaf truck. Or the Coors Light truck, or both. That's what we'll be calling at 5 in the morning.
tanker truck is coming next.
This is fresh water. I am going to add some salt here. But yeah, one thing, if you add salt, onto a beach, that's more appropriate. This is a more appropriate setting for it. Only water can get through, not sand. The sand here is literally not working. I'm gonna erase it. Yeah, if you touch water with salt, water becomes salty. Really, we can do this too. That's not what I meant to do. Fresh water here. Heat it. When it touches that, it should hopefully salt. Wait, no, it's not working. It's gotta be able to work. That's not what I've said. No. Yeah, I'm getting my big brush size back now. See what happens? I'm gonna put this in soil. Yeah, I'm gonna grow plants now. I'm gonna grow grass. I destroyed this plant. very bad. I want to heat this up, this bomb, using uranium as the fuse. I'm going to use uranium as the fuse for this one. So you can use uranium pretty much. Do it upside down. This creates a whole series of problems here.